Hello everyone. Today I will present our paper automatically selecting follow-up questions for deficient bug report. My name is Mia Mohammad Imran, and two of my collaborators in this study are Agnes Kaczyweska and Dr. Kostadin Damski. We are all researchers at Virginia Commonwealth University. Bug reports are often incomplete. Users ask follow-up questions to get more information. Here's an example of this. An user posts a bug report, but this bug report is missing some information. So another user asks a follow-up questions, and the original author replies it. We propose a system. We call this system bug autocue. This system automatically asks follow-up questions when bug reports are lacking sufficient information. The intuition behind our idea can be explained with these two deficient bug reports. These two deficient bug reports are from two different repositories, but they are missing similar kind of information. And to ask follow-up questions are also about similar topics. We can use this information. When a new bug report comes, if it is missing similar kind of information to prior bug report, we can use relevant follow-up questions from prior bug reports. Our system design uses an offline corpus. This offline corpus comes from GitHub. We collect a dataset from GitHub. This dataset is a collection of triplets. This is a triplet of bug report, follow-up questions, and their answers. When a user posts a bug report, we first check whether this bug report is missing some kind of information or not. When it is missing some kind of information, we find similar bug report and use follow-up questions with highest utility. Utility estimated as the expected value of the improvement of the bug report quality. We compare our model against several baselines. They are random baseline, Lucene baseline, and approach by Rao et al., and two evaluation baselines. We compare against several metrics such as MRR, precision error rate 1, precision error rate 3, and precision error rate 5. Our model outperforms all the baseline. We highlight precision error rate 1, which is 0.486. This means that the model selected follow-up question ranked 1 is almost 50% time correct. The developer survey also confirmed this. We ask developers that whether a bug report is valid or not. We gave them 24 bug reports and their respective follow-up questions. They decide that 13 of their follow-up questions are correct. Our contribution can be summarized as, to our knowledge, this is the first approach towards improving the quality of bug report by asking follow-up questions. We made our application package and the dataset of deficient bug report publicly available. Our feature can go several directions, such as we can generate follow-up questions using neural network instead of reusing follow-up questions. We can apply follow-up questions to other software engineering related problems. We can develop a tool and integrate bug autocue model with issue trackers such as GitHub or Jira. If you have any questions, thoughts, or collaboration ideas, please contact with me. My email address is imranm3@visu.edu. Thank you.